Santa Clara has made them work. St. Mary's is not a team that plays with a whole lot of pace to begin with.
Absolutely.
Fotu backed his way down. Who's he? Behind the back! Fotu's got six.
Oh, Steve Nash is somewhere smiling, saying, man, don't do that in my house.
Things up, the ball pressure has been excellent and playing from the inside out.
Ford yet to hit a shot. That changes 8 minutes into the ball game.
Give me Cousy.
Yeah, Tommy Cousy.
Cousy, guys, I'm all over the place. Come on, St. Mary's, forgive me. Cousy, my guy Cousy, but he's an excellent facilitator.
And he's crafty into the lane, ties it.
He woke up, Coach Garson and Ludwig, and loving it on the side. No question, and now Bowen's back on the bench with the four fouls. Ford, the floater. Even against a team that St. Mary's suits the ball so well, they have struggled. The switch now on to Mitchell, who went under the screen, and you can't give Ford any space. Oh, he's got six rebounds tonight. He was 1 of 8 in the first meeting. Whoa!
Chance to tie the pull three. He's got 24 tonight to lead all scorers and the basketball. Grabs on the drive, tough shot.
Get a foul, even more importantly, seeing the growth from the young man.
Hit it.
Tucky tipped the ball. Edie coming here. What's the patience through the lane? Excellent job. Watch Jordan Ford in pick and roll to close this game out.
He's got justice on his hip. Over to Mann and rolls it in again.
Oh, goodness, the touch. This little Spurs action right there. Used to run that for Tony Parker, getting looks.
Like this. The best player maybe in all of the conference. He's giving you the winning plays. Edie has hit 4 triples tonight. Steps back, tough three. Justice gets the offensive board and the putback, and now they get their timeout. Herb Sendik takes his final timeout. Edie races up the floor, almost lost the ball. Justice hoists, Fitz got a piece of it. Ford's gonna run it out, and it's fitting, it's in his hands. 30.